So we're at the Cape Panwa, right behind, 10 minutes walk. We saw along the Cape Panwa, all the shops and tools. Oh, couple. Oh, a lot of shops, food everywhere. Really relaxing on the side. Really peaceful. Restaurant. Patanaki restaurant. Panwa Cafe. Indian restaurant. Massage. Woman. Top seafood tourist. Very beautiful.
There is a Rasada Harbour over there. Choco Panwa Beach.
สวัสดีครับ So over there is Khaokat viewpoint and then I think our Yon Beach over there. Pandara Phuket.
So that's Panwa Cape down there, and then this is our Yon Khaokat road to the Khaokat viewpoint and our Yon Beach.
Hi, we are at the Cape Panwa. This is the Ao Yon Beach, right over there, to the right.
And they have a little walkway, whatever, to the bridge across to the beach over there. Around the corner, the Panwa Cape.
street food all along. Everywhere street food.
Panwaburi Beachfront Resort. Street food. Everywhere street food. Stir fry. A lot of food. Fruits. Salad. Barbecue. Chicken.
Hi, sorry, cup. Good to see you. How much?
This one, around the 50 baht.
How much that one?
This one, 70 baht.
Okay, give me that one, 70 baht.
This one, okay.
And then how much that one?
This one, 30 baht.
30 baht. This one, that one. And then this one how much?
And then 40.
40 baht? Okay. Okay, give me that one and that one. And one sticky rice.
How many? One.
So this is our Yon Beach right here. There's a little pass, cross. You can walk along the rocks over there, but look like the wall is up, so I'm not sure we can cross there. So along here is all the street food. Yes.